if you're joking. He's barely got his knees under the table, and he's popped his clogs. Pope Pontianus the 16th is dead. That's the second English pope, and it's about the second English pope to die within like 2 years. What? The Masons Guild has built you a place of worship. Where? The looking glass. Can I have them? Small church. They already had the small church. I had the small church already. Mason's Guild. Happiness 5%. Decrease for stolen buildings 10%. Okay. I thought I had a small church in there already. There's a place of worship. Oh, here we go. Vote for mine. Everyone else votes for theirs, don't they? Yep, got him. That's the third pope, and the second pope in a row. Pope Soterius the 5th of England. Good grief, they all voted for me. That's it, Aragon and Castile-Leon. Cool, it's getting worse for them. Those don't think much to me either. That's Egypt and those. Another track still, good, that's right, yeah. Curzon and Georgia. Georgia! Question, that one. Georgia's right up here. It's not me, so. Hope he's got some traits to start with. I don't really come as far as he goes, but yeah, we know that's out because they give him more councilmanship and professional training staff. I'm sure that's Robert Cobham, began in bat. Harry of Berwick. Oh, I've got two of them. Retinue expands and trait increase. Alexander Matthew. So he's getting hired blade. Right, it's Alexander Matthew and Harry of Berwick. Berwick, whatever. God, useless though.
Yes, noble sire. Yes, my liege.
Nothing finished buildings though. I don't know.
Who do you want dead?
That's Geoffrey Hilton, so that's not one of my sites. That's not, it must be a spy.
You have a target in mind, my king.
Oh, it's gonna be close. It'll turn on the bugger at the door. No, it hasn't.
Goes in for the kill, sir.
Damn, he's getting quite a few traits as well. Traits increase plus 3 subterfuge. Exquisite blade. Plus 1 subterfuge when attempting assassination. Exquisite blade, an exceptionally sharp and deadly blade. He didn't use a blade, he used a snake. Awarded to this man for succeeding on the most perilous of missions. Damn, what's he on now then?
Need someone removed, sir.
5? I don't know, he just said plus 3. Plus 1. So that's 2. 3, 4, 5. 6. It should be on 6, surely. Plus 3, plus 1. Plus 1 for each of those. That's 6. Unless my mathematics is completely, utterly upside down and back to front. I'm gonna bring him back towards Paris. Let me destabilize Paris.
Moving the position.
See if I can take it. Probably won't be able to get units up here in the first place, but you never know. Might be able to. If I outnumber the French forces and we both take it, I get first dibs. It's only 85% even now. So it might be an idea just to try and take Paris. That's one of the towns I've gotta take.
Where to, sire?
I'm gonna leave at least one of them in Rene. So we can identify targets in there.
Sire.
Paris, you need to concentrate on. Free upkeeping cities. Another 12 turns, good grief. What? 900? What's going on? 900. Tax collected 400. And yet it's down to 900. What? 9,000 or more. Right, there we go. Split it up for some reason. 9,000 or more. That's it. 900. I'm going to say, crikey, what's going on here? I might split that up. Give me a heart attack. Okay. So I've got You see, he's died with 3 points. So
sir.
He's pretty much capable already.
Just name the target, my lord. Name thy target, sire. You have a target in mind, my king. Today is a particularly good day to die.
Yeah, for him. Not for you. He's got no guards with him. Oh, you are joking. Oh, shut up, woman. Why'd you have to say something? Oh, you are joking. Get a decent assassin, and he gets himself killed in his first mission. Good grief, I don't believe this. I'm just throwing money after bad. Just throwing money down the drain. God almighty, I don't believe this. No free upkeep for any of those. Only for those. Oh, I don't think that's coming down, is it? That's 19. So London, that's 19. I'm just wondering if that's actually coming down. Field Knights. Melee seem to be. But again, they're not included in elite units. Another assassin gone. Good grief. I can't believe you couldn't make this up. It's doing rounds. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nope. 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 Back to Cairn Castle. Terrible. Why is he not getting traits? Let's see if you can sneak in somewhere. 75%. He's gonna get caught. Just to train him up. Plus 2 and plus 2 to that sight range. Is that it? 3? Okay. Another one? No, spy limit. Yeah, agent limit reached. Check this. Right. Okay, well, that's not as much as I can do this turn. Let's get some decent assassins. I'll keep getting myself killed. Right, so that's the end of 1154. Yeah, it's 1155 summer. Who's that got themselves kicked out of Angers? Rangers. Ooh, what's happened now? Assassin of the Heretic. Rosina Camateros. Camateros. Nope, I don't think so. Oh, hang on a minute. Where is he? What? Where? That's a witch.
Do not fear the unexplained.
Okay. Simple trick. So I shall naturally ability to channel spirits under the unholy axe. Hang on, is that right? It's plus 5 there, plus 5, and it's only got 4. Wait, so now I'll send a what's this? Death stalks the land. Oh no. God bless us, the cursed plague has struck, with good folk perishing within a short while of contracting the vile malay. If this is divine punishment, as some say, then the people must have sinned terribly. I don't think we have. We're at the top end of the church. What town? What? Angers. How does that affect me? Oh, good grief, I've got...
Sire.
John Chichel. Doesn't look like he's been affected. Yeah. He doesn't have it, though. The thing is, this gives you one heck of an opportunity. If you've got a plague bearer, you can send as a spy, you can send them to the towns. The problem is, it renders them completely and utterly useless to you until the plague's been cleared, even if you do manage to sort of destabilize them and send them into independence. -6%, oh crikey, that's gonna cripple them. I don't want it coming over here. No way. Well, he isn't affected. And in fact, according to...
My lord.
That...
Where to, sire?
His sheet here. It's not affected by it at all. It's got no retinue, it's got no... There's nothing to say that he's... been affected by it at all.
Sire.
And he hasn't been infected at all, has he? Never said anything about him. David Walgrave hasn't even been up on the list.
Where to, sire?
Just John Chichell. I don't know who else is getting it. So let's keep out of Angers. Get him to it.
Sire.
We'll leave him out for just one turn, just to make sure he's not been infected.
My lord.
You can head back. Head back to Rene.
Yes, my lord. Gather. Subterfuge points for going back, and they keep him outside. Another cardinal. Ask information. Novgorod and Hungary, Turks and Egypt. Mm. Most of them can have them. Corfidus has got Lord High Marshal. $9,000 now. Let's not be wasting it. Sire. Investigating with discretion, my lord.
These two spies should get in there quite easily. There. Knight's Hospital there. Well, they've changed. 22 on defence. Crikey, 11 armour. Oh, he's killed a traitor as well.
Where to, sire?
Well, he should have been in for us, Paris. Knights.
My lord.
Wait a minute. Who's he?
what he's got. Let's see what we can do.
Where to, sire?
Get his
spine
here.
Watching from the shadows, sire.
He's got a weakness in, you know, he hasn't got much of a bodyguard. Let's see if I can assassinate him. As well. Duke of Friesland. Louis de Montbart. An astrologer. Superb administrator. 10% of all trade income. That's what I need. I must have educational buildings here. Horse Breeders Guild. Doesn't that teach you about? But then again, this isn't the capital. Supplies at 50%, wealth adequate 2,100. Cognitive fighting unit, King's right hand, strict drill, and leader pays no attention. Nothing about bodyguard, don't trust, siege engineer, fine armor, master smith, and lawn seneschal. Okay.
Need someone removed, sir?
This could get a bit rough.
Just name the target, my lord.
22%. Oh, I don't know. It's a risk. It's not really worth the risk.
You have a target in mind, my king.
That's 95% now. Smoking camp, bakehouse, horse breeders guild. Talent recruited plus one. Is that it? That's all it's worth. No. That's John Paris.
Name thy target, sire.
And chambers first.
It will look like an accident.
Better not get caught. Successful. Ooh, 35%. But it's only damaged. So that will still function. Oh. I'll leave him out of the town for now. Oh great, start with 1 point.
Who do you want dead? You have a target in mind, my king.
Don't believe it.
Just name the target, my lord. Name thy target, sire. Rest assured, sire. He won't hear a thing.
Hey, not much good. I don't know. I suppose I need to start building another inn somewhere. Bristol. Priest there. So I'll make up another priest. Just to keep topping them up. There's not much else to do. So I'll start getting some decent traits on my assassins. There's not much I can do. So that's the end of 155 AD summer. This will be winter.